Using Google Earth to get a location, longitude and latitude provides the ability to query OMAR quickly for imagery over your area of interest. Next, zoom into your area of interest, right-click the crosshair placemark and select the Get Info option. This will show the latitude and longitude required to query OMAR for data over your specific area. After setting your location in OMAR, click the Set Center button and then click the Zoom In icon until the lower left scale is between 200 and 1000 meters. Now set your query area by selecting the Specify Area of Interest icon. You need to click, hold and drag your mouse to draw the query region. Now, open the OMAR results in Google Earth by clicking the KML link. Google Earth is just a really good web map service reader, but you can extend this concept to other applications like ArcMap and FalconView. You can quickly cycle through each tile to find the one you want. Add the magic code at the end of the link and the Get Info or Properties of the image overlay and you'll have data you can really use. The advanced processing directives have been added to the OGC Web Map Service standard. The restive access to more advanced image processing allows for more universal plug-and-play for a wider range of applications and uses.